hospitality that New Orleans has offered us, and also the hospitality that Paul Willingham and the Empire Charitable Committee has always expressed to us. This is a special place, it's a special city, it's a special opportunity for our team to play against outstanding LSU team who's number one in the country.
A game like this, something you played already, you don't have a long layoff or a ball game, but this thing you played it through, it's a different thing. I mean, it's some stuff where you have different practices and different schedules and practices and other different routines. You come out of the game, you can tell exactly the same. Everybody just mixes and gets ready and comes to the game, and I'm pretty sure LSU is the same way. So, we just really got them in the valley, man.
You get
the
30-yard.
Hey, guys, hey. All right, hey, listen, this plane's gonna make a big right turn, so we need everybody on the porch, please. Everybody on the porch.